on here. All right. Woo. Finally breaks the ice.
Yeah. Yeah.
I guess we're staying out a little longer.
Yeah, they're biting.
Yeah, I hate to leave when they're biting. Yeah. How many are in there now, Andrea? Seven? That's a good guess. I'm thinking maybe nine.
I think seven.
Seven? Okay. I really don't know. I lost track. Alright, now we need three at a time. We got two at a time.
Was, I had a bike and I went to hook up and missed it.
That's right. Well, Jenna caught a double, and then Jenna and Paul both caught one at the same time. That's pretty good. They got the hot spot.
All right, Ellen.
Yeah.
Pull her
out, took
the bait.
Yeah, okay, cool. I never got to see it. Something else
is going
on.
Oh, okay.
I think it's deeper because it's probably, I don't know.
Susan's got some kind of thing going on here.
Some kind of thing.
You know how she does.
There you go.
You
got it.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
all right, pull it in, Susanna.
He's zoned in on him now. Oh, look at that one.
That's a good one, Mom.
Good job, Mom. Thank you.
All right.
Nice. Thank you. Thank you. She's like, thank you.
Croakermania. Very nice. I can put another
some fish or a bait.
Double.
There you go, Paul. Two keepers, man.
Oh, man.
Come on. Double keeper, man. First one in the day.
That's a couple of good ones.
Yeah, he's just
like one to like tighten the line. They're biting.
Who else needs bait?
Can you open it?
A lot of fish tonight. Holy cow. Yeah, you have to count them all up.
Box is getting happy. Do you want a little more on the top too?
Okay.
I thought I either had a big one or
a double. Yeah, that's a pretty hard pull to bend.
All right. Thank you.
All right. I'm going to keep the bait out.
Yep.
We aren't done yet.
Alright.
We need
well
out there, honey.
Good
job,
honey. Yeah, that was a good one. That's what we want to see. That's like the old days.
Yeah, it's like the old days when you catch a lot of fish.
That's right.
That's
a lot of fish. I would have to admit. That was there.
There we go, Alan. It's right on top of the spool there.
I can have 7,000
I wonder how many we're up to.
About 73. No.
Are we about to fall?
Yeah. Probably a good decision because it's not real rough out here and for everybody. You know, instead of going out and getting bounced around,
well, Daniel's going to be fishing. It took you about 5 seconds to hit the water, went down, and you're like,
No, because is there another pack of squid?
Really? Yeah. Yeah, he is. Look at that.
Throw out there.
Fish out there.
You got the range. Burning up, no, I wouldn't say daylight. It's not daylight anymore. Burning up twilight.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh,
gosh.
Oh, nice one. See? Took him a while to figure him out.
He got it.
You got one too.
Oh, you got one
now? Alan, go!
Oh, yeah!
We both hit a good spot there.
All right, guys.
All right, now we're doing it.
Nice one.
That's a keeper.
Okay, come on, Alan. Oh, yeah.
That's a keeper.
Oh,
yeah. All right, y'all have to stay and clean fish.
Yeah.
He's croaking.
We yeah, got too you many can hear holes. Him.
That's a good one, Alan.
Yes, sir.
That qualifies you as a croaker man.
All right.
Croaker man.
Croaker man.
Yeah. I gotta get a picture of you with a fish, babe, sometime. Huh? Next time you catch one.
I'll just hold one up.
After
yeah. Daniel's got one.
Find the biggest one.
Yeah.
You know, I almost want a fish. Anybody else want to throw out that side? I can
very nice.
Throw it out there. That's a keeper. Oh, okay.
Oh, honey.
What? Okay.
That was open. I just stepped out.
Wait a second, Andrea. We got business here.
Give me more bait.
We got croaker business.
In the bottle for you?
Yeah, I think
they're
just... Turn on the live well, Andrea. Oh, the, water. Thank you.
Look at everything on water.
Oh, boy.
There's no, going to be a pretty lively little bunch of fish in there. What an aquarium.
Uh-oh. Oh, I got the hot spot.
There you go. All right.
Uh-oh, Mom has one? Or Dad has one?
Oh, no, I just told her to reel it in.
Oh, okay. Yeah, put some fresh bait up to the right. All three of y'all throw out there, and we'll have three at once.
Nice.
We got three at once, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
Nice.
Nice one.
I need some bait.
There you go, Ball.
Yeah, how many?
Just one.
Man.
All right, you want the 50-cent one or the 75
these fish
one?
Don't have a chance.
Here you go.
Okay.
Yeah. Now it's cooking time.
Just to the left of it. I got her in the middle. All right.
Go ahead and cut up another piece of
well, yeah. Six fish. Yeah, I can't figure out. Hey, Grandpa, if I want to watch him, I can't figure out. I'm
afraid of
this one. And then, I found the cabin like for my very first time. I didn't even know.
Really?
But it was this one.
Perfect by that.
Hey, Grandpa.
Yeah. Come over here a little bit.
You got something? All
right, Alan. Alan's hooking them.
Good job, Alan.
You got another one?
I think so. Here
it
comes.
Oh, he's going like way up.
All right, Alan.
Dang.
Oh, wait, where's the camera? Amy, where's the camera? Oh, there it is.
Right.
I'm going to get a picture.
Don't have
to
say.
Okay.
Grab me a piece of.
Thanks. Oh, my word, I'm scared.
Someone found the horn. Oh, good one. Alright.
Nice, baby.
I don't touch the horn.
Can't remember that.
Oh, that one got away.
Oh,
really?
Yeah.
Oh. We got the picture, though, Ab.
Yeah.
Oh, you get away?
Yeah,
he flipped out.
That's all right, Paul got one. Alan dropped his back in the
river.
Yeah. We got the picture of it, though.
Yes.
You got the picture of the one that got away.
Yeah.
How many people can do that?
Billion of fish.
Paul still got the reserve honey hole.
Come on, Paul. Yeah.
Oh, here, nice Paul, one. Let me get a picture. I know it's not your biggest, but it's okay. Good one.
It has red eyes. What does red mean?
Ready? Smile, Andrea.
Okay, I did.
I'm going to turn the flash off just a second. Okay. One, two. Oh, wait, you were looking at
me. Let me know if you get wet and sitting there, Daniel. I'll turn off the water.
Oh, you look pretty low.
There you go. Good job.
How do you see your red thing?
Yeah, right here's a hookup.
It has the lid almost up. Is that the red tube again?
Did I get them? I just swim and pull it up.
Wait till we open this.
I should get one of Mom and Amy over there. You want to snap one, Dad?
Sure.
Mom and Amy?
Yep.
Look through. Well, yeah, you just point and shoot. Is it mine? Who did? Okay. Your dad?
Susan.
Oh, Amy. We gotta get one with Amy. Something. Go, Amy.
Something good.
Yeah,
I think that was
a
corner.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's been playing with this for a little while, but it's never.
Good.
All right,
pull it, Amy. Oh!
Oh, no kidding.
Oh,
dude, there's
two.
If you jump in real quick, you can get it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
We'll give you that.
That was crazy. You jumped right off that little hook.
Here, let me help get her. Yeah.
Good day. Yeah. Where's the moon? Right there.
You're right where you did.
Hey, broke
her butt. Sam Paul went from last to first and like.
I know.
Catch
her.
Okay.
Alright, Mom and Amy. Dad's gonna take your picture.
See what's going on.
Alright, Susan and Amy, look this way.
I'm glad we got enough people to do this because
there's only like saved, huh?
You look pretty without him, Mom.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. It shouldn't flash.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Dan.
Okay.
Come on, Morgan, give me
that.
Come on,
Dan.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, Amy's got it bad.
Alan's got one too.
Oh, Daniel's got one. Amy's got one.
What?
Boat, Alan. Take it over.
Alan, get it away from me.
I got a hand it to
3-1.
Yeah, don't let it off, Alan.
Yeah, give it to me, Alan.
I gotta get it to the
door. Amy got one. And who else got one?
Oh, that's a keeper, Amy.
Did Daniel get one too?
Whoa, Dad! Wow. Dad got a little excited.
Get it in the water!
Everybody, take a deep breath.
Oh my goodness, that was so
funny.
Who was the third person who got one?
I'm gonna give you some more bait.
Daniel?
Alright, I officially have lost count completely. What's going on here?
Sure, do you want me to eat some more?
Come on, Morgan.